high on your own supply.
I did a couple of mistakes with the breathing and the timer. It's not important because it's not about the exact time. But, you know, I like to be busy with the process. Today is the second day, it's the second time I try the breathing exercises. So I'm counting my breaths, and then after 30 deep breaths, I exhale, I start the timer, and then measure how long is the retention. And then after the retention, a big inhale as deep as possible and hold it for 10 to 15 seconds, and then exhale. And then it's the first round, and then the second round, and the third round. So if I record like this, what we do now, then I might not even use this, because later in the video I can just measure the time based on my breathing. I think that's gonna, because this is still kind of a little bit stressful, right? I think I'm talking now for like 1 or 2 minutes after we stopped, and I still feel a little bit lightheaded and tingling. And that's what the Wim says, like high on your own supply. High on your own supply, and don't need any drugs, don't need alcohol, and just feel high from the first like 30 deep breaths, just like hyperventilation, then the retention, kind of getting rid of all the CO2 garbage in your body, and do that the second time and the third time, and if you want you can do it a fourth time. So let me just stop the video and put the timer overlay and see what the result is. Then next is the shower and push-ups.